of Hyderabad sent goods to Ramakrishna of Ramayampet on consignment worth 20,000 at invoice price of cost plus 20%. So he has given you the cost price as 20,000. He is asking you to add 20% loading on cost. So extra price is adding is what? On 20,000 is adding 20% on cost. On 20,000, 20% comes to 4,000. So he is adding 24,000 in calorie in the goods. So consignment account, it are the goods enter on consignment. This is the invoice price. 24,000 is the invoice price. So as you know, in debit side, two goods sent on consignment is for sending the goods. Two cash is for what? Expenses met by consignor. Two consignee is expenses met by consignee. Two consignee is commission. By consignee is sales. By consignment stock is unsold stock. And by goods sent on consignment is for unloading of the goods sent. You have sent the goods at what? Invoice price. So we have to unload it to find out the correct profit. What is the extra price you are adding? Out of this 24,000, 4,000 is the extra price you have added. That has to be unloaded by writing on the credit side. The entry will be goods sent on consignment to consignment. Next, they paid transport and insurance charges of rupees 800. The consignor expenses amounted to rupees 800. Two cash is 800. Next, Ramakrishna sent an account sales showing that 3/4 of the goods were sold at what? 21,000. So he has given you sales as what? 21,000 and selling expenses as what? 700. So sales, whenever it is sales, by consignee is for sales and to consignee is for what? Expenses met by consignee. And on 21,000 is charging a commission of 5%. On 21,000, 5% comes to 1,050. 21,000 into 5 by 100. So 1,050 is what? Commission payable to whom? Consignee. Let me know whether you know there is unsold stock in the problem or not. In this problem, there is unsold stock or not? Yes, because only 3/4 of the goods has been sold. So what is the value of unsold stock left? Value of unsold goods. So out of 24,000 goods has been sent, 3/4 has been sold, so 1/4 is remaining. Out of this 24,000, 1/4 is remaining, it is what? 6,000. Take proportionate expenses of consignor. What is consignor expense they gave you in the problem? 800. On this 800, it is what? 1/4. That is 200. Consignee expense, did he mention non-recurring expense or direct expense? No. He has given you selling expense. So selling expense is not considered as what? Non-recurring expense. So 6,200 is what? By consignment stock. Now you need to calculate, because unsold stock is valued at what? Invoice price. Whenever you have value unsold stock at invoice price, that has to be unloaded. How to unload the consignment stock? To consignment stock reserve. Because this was valued at invoice price, this has to be unloaded. How to unload? What is the extra price we are adding? We are adding 4,000 is the extra price we have added. On that you calculate 1/4. That is 1,000. So out of the total extra profit, what is the extra profit you are adding for the entire stock is what? 4,000. What is the stock left? 1/4. That comes to 1,000. That is consignment stock reserve. How to find out profit or loss? Now check it out, which side is more? Credit side is more than debit side. What is total on debit side? Credit side? 31,200. Out of this 31,200, 31,200 minus 24, it is 31 minus 24 is 7, 7,000 minus 2,000, 5, out of this 5,000, 750 plus 800, 1550 you deduct, what is the profit you got? 4,450, yeah, 3,450. So 3,450 is the profit you got. So 2 P&L is what? Profit. From the credit side total, if you deduct debit side total, what is the profit you got? 3,450 or 3,650? 3,650, sorry. 3,650 is the profit which you got. So after next, open consignee account. Who is the consignee here? Let me check. Who is the consignee? Ramakrishna of what? Rama Ampet. So consignee is what? RK. So two consignment in a credit side, debit side of consignee's account, two consignment is for what? Sales. For how much is the entire stock sold? 21,000. He sold 3/4 of the stock for 21,000. By bank or bills receivable for advance. Did we get any advance? No. By consignment is for what? Expenses met by consignee. What is the expense met by consignee? 700. By consignment is for commission. 1050. Last, when you close this account, you may find a settlement amount. 21,000 minus 750, 20,000. 21 minus 1, 20. 20,000, 19,250 is what? Settlement amount. By bank is for settlement amount. Next, open goods sent on consignment account. In goods sent on consignment, when you send the goods, what we write? By consignment. What is the value of the goods we have sent? 24,000. Because this is the invoice price, you have to unload it by writing on the debit side to consignment 4,000. What is the first entry we wrote? Consignment to goods sent on consignment. So in goods sent on consignment, what we will write? By consignment. What is the entry for unloading of the goods? Goods sent on consignment to consignment. In goods sent on consignment, we should write to consignment 4,000. What is the difference amount left? 20,000 should be transferred to trading or purchase. To trading or purchase. This is the entry, this is the problem of what? 14th problem. Next. 15th one, Gopal of Chennai consigned 10,000 cases of tinned fruits costing 75,000 to Kiran of Kanpur on 1/1/2015.